to insert a cookie manager from a site, simply go insert, interactive, and then you'll have the option cookie banner. However, this requires a pro plan. If you're not on the pro plan, you'll get the pop-up which allows you to upgrade. As I'm on the pro plan, I can simply drag onto my canvas. And to my right, I'll have the cookie banner options, such as the GCMI ID and styling options. And then once I'm done, I can drag it out of sight. However, it's recommended to insert into a component that you will use on every page, such as a footer component. Like in this example, I'll go and edit this component. Then I'll go with insert, interactive, and then cookie banner. And then to the right, I have my properties. I can insert my ID. I can also make the ID a variable, and then I have my styling options. I'll just drag this into my footer component. Turn off the preview. And I can then change the trigger. Style my trigger, give it a primary color. And I can change it to an icon. Oh no, I'm it invisible. However, I'll leave it as text for now. I'll just preview this. Select cookie settings. That's the cookie banner. Now to get my ID, I'll set up Google Analytics and Tag Manager. Once you set up Google Analytics, simply go to analytics.google.com. And then I'll set up my account. However, this is just a demonstration. You should consult with an expert for your own account. I'll name my account. Select the boxes and then choose next. I'll insert my property name and leave everything as default. Then choose next. Fill in the business details. Choose your business objectives. For the platform, I'll choose web. So to grab my website URL, I'll need to publish my framer site first. So I'll just publish my framer site. Paste my URL, name my stream, and then click create stream. So now I have my measurement ID, which I can copy. The installation instructions, I don't need this, I can ignore that, as I only need to copy my ID. Copy my ID, switch to Framer, under settings, select general, and then under Google Analytics, enter my ID and save. To test if my ID is working, I'll simply publish my framer site, go back to tag instructions, and then under install binary, I can test, and it's working. Next, I'll set up my Google tag. So I'll head on over to tagmanager.google.com to set up my account. However, you should consult an expert when creating your own account. I'll add my account name, container name, and then select web, then create. I'm presented with installation instructions. However, I can ignore this as I only need my ID. So I'll close this. So here I have my GTM ID. However, before I copy that into Framer, I'll need to enable consent overview. So to do that, I go to admin, container settings, and then enable consent overview and then save. Next, I'll add a new tag. I'll name my tag. Then click that and then select Google Analytics and then Google Tag. Then for my tag ID, I'll need to get that from my Google Analytics account, paste that. Then under advanced settings, consent settings, I can choose no additional consent required or require additional consent. And these are consent types that I can add. And these are all mapped in Framer. However, I will choose no additional consent required. I will also need to add a trigger. So I'll say add trigger, choose all pages, and then save. The next step would be to add an event. So I can add a new tag and then choose an event under Google Analytics. However, I'll ignore this for now. So I want to publish these changes, so I'll just go submit and then publish. Next, I'm going to copy my tag and then paste it in Framer. So I'll edit my component where the cookie banner component is. I'll paste my ID, then I'll publish. Head on back, click on my ID, and then I'll test, and that's working. Next, I will restyle my banner. So I'll enable preview mode, and here you can see I've updated my banner. Updated the banner settings. Position is bottom right. I've updated my styles to match the website. Done the same for the buttons. For region settings, the EU, I have accept and reject as the option, default option. And I have a link to my legal page. And the defaults are set. And for world, I've done exactly the same. Turn off preview mode, and I'll show the trigger settings. I've updated my trigger settings, changed the font type. I could choose icon or none, but I'll leave it as text. All right, so I'm ready to publish this. Select cookie settings, and that is my cookie banner for my Framer site. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, become a member, shop the store, or send a super thanks. Your support keeps the channel going.